Hi, my name is Juan Castro. I work for the city of Riverside as a lead wastewater worker. I started with the city in 2011, and I've been here ever since. I've been here, going on 13 years. So what we do is 800 miles of sewer. We go in there, we're supposed to get about 6,000 feet a day. So what they do is they take a vacuum truck or a jetter, they go out there, they stick a high pressure hose, water, hydraulic driven, inside the manhole, and they shoot whatever it might be, 300 feet, 600 feet, 800 feet. And what they shoot is to make sure that anything that's stuck inside the pipes is all taken down and removed, and it's just flowing with the water. So you're just in there basically just sticking a hose in there and making sure those pipes are clean. You know what I mean? So as long as that water is flowing and there's no obstruction, no SSO, that's a win already. So when I got hired here, they gave me 6 months to get my license and a year to get my grade, which they provided all the tools necessary for me to be successful, such as reading notes on my grade one. I took my grade one, I passed it within a test cycle, which was like 3 months. And then after that, I just took off. I got my grade three and I'm a creator now. I would encourage people to apply for the city, but not just the city, my department, which is wastewater collections, because we're a growing department. So I would encourage people, if they want a good rewarding job and a good paying job and a good career, come here.